Here's a nice 1922 Model T Speedster. You see, the car does run very well. It does have electric start on it. The crank works as well. It's got some cool headers on there. You don't see those set on there too often. Nice body. These are a custom-made vehicle, obviously. It's one of the first cool hot rods or street rods, I guess all you want to say. Gas tank on the back. Nice clean interior. This car just came in on trade. They've used this to travel to several different states with this car, different Model T tours. So you know it works. For more pictures and information, go to uniqueclassiccars.com or you can call 507-386-1726.